House elections. Standing in the name of Honorable Shadimu, Mutiu, Alao. Honorable Shadimu is invited to move the motion.
My name is Honorable Shadimu Mutiu. I represent you to the sort of federal questions. Honorable colleagues, I'm from Lagos State. My motion is on the need for the Independent National Electoral Commission to release outstanding voters' ballots released before the last general election. The House knows that the practice is a presidential democracy, which is direct voting by eligible citizens for candidates of the in the general election. Also note, the Electoral Act 2010 empowers the Independent National Electoral Commission to make voters' card available to regular voters well ahead of voting days. Worried that the manner can do the distribution of voters' card during the 2015 general election is ravaging millions of Nigerians nationwide. Also worried that while some states got large percentage of voters' card, other states like Lagos State with higher voters got far less voters' card, culminating in mass disenfranchisement of eligible voters. Further worried that uninformed distribution of voters' card may in some cases produce unpopular candidates, resulting in triumph of the minority over the majority, which is identical to all known democratic tenets. The House therefore resolve: 1. To urge the Federal National Electoral Commission to immediately embark on distribution of voters' cards not distributed before the last election. 2. Also urge the INEC to embark on continuous registration of distribution of voters' cards. 3. Call on the federal government to ensure provision of funds for INEC to cope with the enormous responsibility as it's when due. And 4. To mandate Committee on Electoral and Political Party Matters and legislative compliance to ensure compliance with this resolution. I so move, Mr. Speaker, and honorable colleagues.
Mr. Speaker, honorable colleagues, I am Garba Ibrahim Mohammed, representing Bale Federal Council of Kano State. Mr. Speaker, I rise to second the motion as read by our honorable colleague. I so second. Thank you.
My name is Honorable Shadimu. I represent to show this federal consensus. Well, honorable colleagues, I'm from Lagos State. All of us were aware of the position of INEC before the last general election. We are all aware of the problem we had before that election, which culminated in postponing of the election for about 2 weeks. This was due to the INEC inability to distribute voters' cards to register voters. And I think since that 2015 up to date, some of these voters' cards are still outstanding. Many people who register to vote has not been able to get their voters' card. And all efforts and correspondence to INEC has not yielded any positive results, resulting in a voters' card. Section 9.1 of the Electoral Act 2010 as amended provided that INEC maintain an update on a continuous basis a national register of voters in this act referred to as register of voters, which shall include the name of all persons entitled to vote in or any federal, state or local government election. Input to Section 9.5 of the Act provides that registration of voters, updating and revision of the register of voters under this section shall stop not later than 30 days before the election covered by this Act. Section 10.1 of the provides that without prejudice to the Section 9.5 above, there shall be continuous registration of all persons qualified to be registered. In addition, Section 16.1 of the Act provides that the commission shall cause to be printed and control the issuance of voters' cards to voters whose name appear in the register. This section clearly refers to confer on INEC the exclusive right to print and issue voters' cards to eligible voters. The question is now how has INEC performed this function creditably? The question is no. All of us, we are aware that some of these states, why they were given adequate voters' cards. Some states, particularly in Lagos State, we had less than 50% of our voters card. Up to date, the other voters card has been released. I want to point particularly to my ward, where I have about 114 polling units. Only 29 polling units were released. If there was to be an election in that ward to elect a councillor, less than 20% of the people come out to vote and produce a councillor, the question we should answer is whether that is a true representation of the people. So that the answer is no. So therefore, I want to urge this House to urge INEC to really to live up to their responsibility, their constitutional responsibility of providing registered and voters' card for our people. so that everybody will have a sense of belonging and be able to elect the leader of their choice. That's the impulse of this constitution, I mean, motion. And I want this Honorable House to listen to me and support this motion. Thank you.